pretty severe weather report in the Pine State area was in the New Orleans area, where a tornado was reported east-northeast there of the International Airport. Did some building and auto damage. To the north, the shower activity skies are pretty much on the clear to partly cloudy side. There's still an upper level low to the north of the Marfa Alpine area that's causing the greater share of the activity. I'm Jack Van Roy. You may recall that I used to do the weather on Channel 8 before Troy Duncan came along. I'm still in the television business, only I'm on the end of it now. I sell it. We stayed in the local area. We have never left the Dallas-Fort Worth area, although there were rumors I had gone to Denver and San Antonio. Never had. I went into sales shortly after I left Channel 8. There was a part-time weather with Channel 5. The first sales were Oregon, and I've been in television sales ever since 1980. My family, the greatest share of them, are all here. You may recall we announced the birth of my first granddaughter on Channel 8 in the 6 o'clock news. We now have 10 grandchildren. All of my children are married except one, and all in the local area except one, the oldest. He's in the Air Force. He's our Kelly Air Force Base. You may recall that I am retired from the Air Force, and I'll probably stay right here until I retire completely.